You know, I plan to cry here before I came, crying for those who fell in the fields of Lahat-Dato. But I changed my mind when I saw you, and there are so many of you. Now, I wanted to celebrate. A victory rather than a defeat. The future is, let's fight for it. In the last part of my paper, I said, Cobadis, Cobadis in Latin means, where are we going from here? And this map, last map I'm showing you, is where we are going. We will treat our country as consisting of five main archipelagos. And what are they? First, the Visayan Archipelago. Okay? You see that it's a compact set of islands. Over here, that is the Visayan Archipelago. Nga naman nga isang archipelago na. Okay? Tanang mag-Bisaya dito. Of course, Luzon Archipelago, Luz Mindoro, Luz Marte, etc. And this one is something new. Now we have a Palawan Archipelago. Why did we do that? Because the Chinese wants to grab it. So we are giving them more. We included Palawan. The reason for that is we don't want to accept the present law passed by Congress of the regime of islands. That is entirely wrong procedure. We are always an archipelagic state, but the current law passed by Congress in 2009 changed the concept. Now we accepted the island regimes for Kalayaan here, and that is incorrect because we are giving up control over the waters connecting the islands. The only solution is a Palawan archipelago, including what the Chinese is trying to claim this area. And of course, the most interesting is the Sulu archipelago, which coincides with the Sultanate of Sulu. This is historically the Sultanate of Sulu, and we will recognize it as one of the archipelagos of the Archipelagic Republic of the Philippines. And if you read, that's an ambitious task. But with the men of the Sultan with us, we are going to win. Do you swear to win?
Yes. Yes.
You see, for half a century, the Malaysians had one obsession, and that is to keep Sabah for themselves. And I'm sorry to say that we had been outmaneuvered in those 50 years because we were so disunited and we were so ignorant. We did not know our own country. The challenge today, I hope not 50 years, but maybe why don't we do it in 2 years? Let us achieve what we call Bisulu Pamit. This is the new name I am giving to the Philippine Archipelagic State. Why Bisulu Pamit? Bisaya, Sulu, Palawan, and Mindanao. That is the new name of the archipelagic state. So, put to the crumbs, I say, welcome to Bisulu Pamit. Thank you and good luck.